already did.
Thank you.
the Smudbog was a bit rough on the vehicles. One managed to get his fixed quite easily, but it's a bit of a bigger deal for the friends. Not to worry, he's coming to the rescue. And he did a great job. As well, their brothers.
I'm honestly getting this off.
Right, got it.
We're away, all fixed, temporarily to get us home.
We've got two bolts over here.
Snapped the four bolt. Frank had snapped the four bolts off the bottom ball joint assembly, and then doing that it ripped it out, completely smashed the CV, and what we've done, we've pulled the two bolts out of the front tow couplings, the tow points. Put them in the two bolt holes that we're missing, so we're actually missing two bolts. Just got to take it very easy now, otherwise we could end up tearing those out as well. And then we're in the foot.
So it's a slow limp home.
Yeah. So it's going to need a new CV, take the whole assembly apart, and there's two of the bolts snapped off inside of the housing. Once it's apart on the workshop bench, it's a piece of cake.
Just as well you being resourceful. Trackside repairs.
Amazing, really. We were lucky. If it was a ball joint that had slipped off, it would have been staying there tonight.
Oh, would it?
What do you reckon, Ron, when we get out, I'll shoot into the warehouse and see if we can't get some needle nose vice grips or something. And see if we can't get those last two hard bolts out. And we can move the two bolts from the other tow wire and put them in and get the four back on them.
Well, we'll get back to the park, get back to the get back to the camp there, and we can do it there.
Yeah, hang on, I'm just going to hop out and pull some wire out of the way. You might want to hook it up to them, Rob. There's a bit of a bog here and there's no way around it.
But tell us too, what did you do to yours? You'd fix yours as well.
Before I went through the side, it was real bumpy. I must have jumped the front of it off the ground, and the anti-sway bar completely went backwards and then just jammed there, and then I couldn't turn right. So I just jacked it up with a high lift jack and put a bit of wood on it, and that went between it, and then put the jack back down, and it just popped it back into place. Piece of cake.
Piece of cake.
Luckily. I want to go there.
You're going to risk it? No. Let's just get out today.
All through, keep it going, keep it going.
Guys, that brings us to the end of our trip at Old Man and Old Woman Range. in the Central Otago area. Hope you've enjoyed the day and the trip as much as we did. If you did, like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.